that second board. Now, folks, you notice right away where the term springboard comes from. Bob's got a little bounce in his step up here. And now, here he goes. Two swings reaction. Look at the size of the chips coming out of there, folks. Notice the power, notice the accuracy. Bob is following the same lines in, top and bottom, just to prevent him from putting the same wood time and time again. Now Bob is going to chop about two-thirds of the way through here on his front side, or his power side, and then he's going to switch around and finish this chop off left-handed. Bob's doing a great job on this front side. He's got it nice and opened up. He's going to make sure he gets all that wood cleaned out on the far side. Nice job there, Bob. And you'll notice he's made his turn. He switched his hand position. Now, competition rules state that the choppers have to take one chop off the back side of the block. He's done that. And now a couple more swings of the axe. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for him. Great chopping, Bob. Nice, nice chop to end your day here in camp.
Is that it? I'm done?
Almost. You done chopping for today.